What's up everyone, this is Andrew, Anime Toys. I am back again, and today I have another awesome review for all of you One Piece fans out there. And today it's time for a POP review of the new form of Tony Chopper Kung Fu Point. And this form was introduced in episode 533, and also this video is sponsored by FigureShopToGo.com. Like I said before, in episode 533, we learned that Chopper gained a new form that is called the Kung Fu Point. And this new transformation he learned on the island of Torino Kingdom when Chopper spent 2 years training in the island. As we are looking at the front of Chopper, we can see about the detail of this figure looks pretty awesome. Also, what I love about Chopper this time, it have a little of articulation that you could rotate his head and his two arms. Here's another angle, and we can see more of the nice painting of the figure that Mega House did on Chopper, and also you can see some lines in Chopper fur. The point I'm trying to say, the detail looks really awesome for this form of Chopper. As we're looking at the backside, and we can see his antlers is in great scope and he looks fantastic. It's not that much to talk about this Chopper, he is just a simple nice figure and that's it. Here's another angle, and once again, he looks pretty damn nice. And there's one thing I forgot to mention about, you're not getting any extra accessories except the stand. That's all you're getting in this figure. Alright guys and girls, what do you think of Kung Fu Point Chopper? Do you think this form makes Chopper look as a badass? Or was an epic fail and you think it's a ripoff of Kung Fu Panda? Just let me know and leave your comments below and enjoy the nice awesome view.
Your fame is well earned. I admire talent. You might like to join us and earn wealth and fame.
I have all the wealth I need. Now then, will you come peacefully, or must I kill you?
Alright guys and girls, we reached the end of this awesome review I made for all of you One Piece fans out there. If you like this figure and if you're planning to buy it, please shop at figureshop2go.com for the latest anime products and hot toys, and please support One Piece. Okay, let me give you my last words of Kung Fu Point Chopper. I gotta say, this is one cool figure, but I'm gonna be honest about this new form. It's not my favorite one. However, I like the detail. It looks pretty awesome. Okay, this is Andrew Anime Toys, and I'll see you on the next review.